When working with Flexbox, do you immediately know if you should use justify content or align items? After watching this tip, you will never mix up those two properties again. The most important thing about Flexbox that you need to understand is that it has main axis and cross axis, and elements are always laid out on the main axis, and you can control the direction of the main axis with the flex direction property. To align items on the main axis, you will always use justify content property. By default, the main axis in Flexbox will be horizontal because flex direction is set to row if you don't specify it otherwise. So I will change it here to column. The justify content property will still align elements on the main axis. In this case, this will be vertical axis, so elements will be centered vertically here. Everything that you need to remember is that justify content will align items according to the main axis, and main axis is determined by flex direction. Align content property will then, of course, align items on the opposite or cross direction. For more quick Flexbox tips like this one, hit that subscribe button.